Eurostoxx minus 0.3%, Germany DAX minus 0.5%, UK FTSE opens flat, France CAC 40 to 0.3%, Spain IBEX minus 0.4%, Italy MIB minus 0.4%. If the cautious tones as a result of the US-China trade spat isn't enough, the political developments on the local front in Germany isn't helping ease investors' nerves either. And that will likely keep European equities on the back foot for trading over the next few sessions.